When you first got into the business, what made you want to start the company, other than maybe you had a good product and you were like, I got to share this with the world? Like, what made you want to take that leap into like doing something as crazy as starting a company with a highly competitive market?
As you said, it's pretty competitive and there's a lot of yogurt out there. I grew up in the dairy industry just because when my dad's family immigrated from Greece to Australia, that's what they did. They made cheese and yogurt was part of it too. Okay. And I had this in my, pretty much in my blood. I remember as a young age, that smell of a dairy plant. What started Ellenos was while we were doing our thing in Australia, there was a flight attendant. She was based out of Vancouver, BC. She would fly to Australia and not unknowing to us, she was buying our family's yogurt and smuggling it back across the Canadian border and then over to the States where she was living with her husband. So that's Bob and Yvonne. They're our business partners. So this happened for like maybe 10 years she was doing this. And she was so passionate about trying to get our yogurt to the States somehow that she kind of heckled Bob to try to figure out how to make it happen. Then what they did was they bought a produce stand at Pike Place Market. So that's the iconic market in Seattle, with the idea that one day they'll bring our family's yogurt to it. So this is even before they even know who we are. And so now Bob is running a produce stand and cold calls my dad in Australia. So they just turn up at the door and say, we're from Seattle. My wife's fallen in love with your yogurt. How do we get it to the States? And at that time, we were also a small company. It was like, we can't just ship it over there. We can't move over there. And we're not going to tell you how to make it. You know, it's that's our secret. So that kind of fizzled out. That was about 2006. Then in 2011, I had graduated. I kind of started working outside the family business for a little bit. And my dad asked me if I'd be interested in doing something with Bob and Yvonne in the States. So this is about 2011. And I thought, why not? This is something that I was passionate about. And we knew that at that stage, Australia was still a pretty small market. And the States is always just it's a huge place.
Sure.
And diverse. And we said, let's take this jump and try make it over in Seattle. So we moved over in 2012. And the first cup of Ellenos was, so we opened up the store in Pike Place in July 5th, 2013.
That's incredible.
And that's how yeah.
That's a crazy story. I've only heard one other story like this. This is insane. So Pike Place, obviously the iconic place in Seattle where Starbucks even has, you know, grown out of, really awesome destination. So they just, at Pike's Place, just so I can get a sense of it, it was like they just had a stand, like a little area, or was it a legit storefront?
It's a produce stand. So it's a corner. It's pretty much the iconic spot as well. If you ever see that sign with the Pike Place and the clock and where the flying fish are flying underneath, we face that. And so every day where we open up the doors, it's roller doors and you push out, all the produce stands come out. And now we scoop yogurt there. And if anyone hasn't been to us, we pretty much display a pretty different, our yogurt display is a lot different than any other yogurt shop you've seen. It's more like a gelato stand. We have a big case there. It's about 30 different flavors of yogurt. And then we do all the decorating and flavors at the stand there.